गवर्नमेंट डिग्री कॉलेज. नेक्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन इंट्रोडक्शन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ द स्टडी रिव्यू ऑफ द रिलेटेड लेक्चरर्स रिसर्च ऑफ द मेथोडोलॉजी प्रोड्यूसर्स रिजल्ट कंक्लूजन. इंट्रोडक्शन द टर्म ऑफ पेप्टाइड्स कवर्स ए वाइड रेंज ऑफ द कंपाउंड्स इंक्लूडिंग इंसेक्टिसाइड्स फंगिसाइड्स हर्बिसाइड्स रोडेंटिनोसाइड्स मोलस्कसाइड्स एंटीमोनोसाइड्स प्लांट ग्रोथ रेगुलेशन एंड अदर अमंग दिस इज ऑर्गेनोक्लोरीन इंसेक्टिसाइड्स यूज सक्सेसफुली इन कंट्रोलिंग ए नंबर ऑफ द डिजीजेस सच ए मलेरिया एंड टाइफस वेर बैंडेड रिजेक्टेंशन आफ्टर द 1960 मोस्ट ऑफ द टेक्नोलॉजी एडवांस कंट्रीज.
Myself, I am second year engineer. To study the percentage of pesticides in crops through the multi-location supervised field trials in different types of climates for good agriculture practices, GAP. To work out the safe waiting period approval of a labor claim and fixation of maximum reside limit, MRL. Human resource development to upgrade the knowledge and skill in the area of persons resides of by conducting regular training program. Side effects.
BSc MPC second year. My topic side effects. Pesticides have the potential to contaminate soil, water, grass, and other plant life. Pesticides can be hazardous to a verified of creatures such as birds, fish, helpful insects and non-pathogen plants. In addition to killing insects and weeds, pesticides exposures can cause irritation of the nose, throat and skin as well as nose diarrhea and other symptoms.
Review of related research. Exposure to pesticides via take home can be important pathway of farmer works families. The aim of this review was to summarize and analyze the literature published during the last decade of exposure to the pesticides via take home pathway in farm works families. We conducted a systematic review to identify peer reviewed articles of interest. Only articles related to take home pathway that include some sort of pesticides warning were considered for inclusion. A more comprehensive exposure research methodology. Chromatographic methods that are commonly used in determination and the separation of the target pesticides and herbicides include gas chromatography and liquid chromatography. Massive spectrometry is used as an additional technique coupled with GS and LC. High preference liquid chromatography, i.e. resonance mass spectrometry, analytical method was used to detect 82 pesticides in organic carrots.
Krishna, I am studying BSc, MPC, final year. Eco technological alphas nature process involving wetland vegetation, soil and their associated microbiology. Assemblies are increasingly used for the removal of consequences of emerging concern from polluted water. Our information on removal process in these systems is not always available, possible due to the lack of simple and robust methodology for the analysis of CS in due to the lack of simple and the aim of the present study complex matrix such as sediment and plant tissues. The aim of the present study was to use the simple and fast procedure based on ultrasonic extraction and check the curve by aim.
Results. The primary benefits are the concentration of the pesticides direct effects expected from their use. For example, the effect of killing caterpillars feeding on the crop tract brings the primary benefit of higher yields and better quality of cabbage. The three main effects result in 26 primary benefits ranging from protection or recreational term to human use. The secondary benefits are the least immediate or less obvious benefits that result from the primary benefits.
On a longer term health risk assessment suggests may be regarded as an aid towards a better understanding of the problem. Data on the approach of pesticide related illnesses among different population in the developing countries and scanty. Generation of a baseline description epidemiological data based on area propels development of intervention. Our efforts should include investment of outwards experimental study on high-risk groups are needed. All effects valuable information can be collected by monitoring the end product of women.